Great ball on by Bentico, had the right pace on it. Speaking of pace, here's Sessegnon. Oh, great ball in! And Harry Kane's tucked it away. Spurs have the lead. Keane was the player across. He may have got a touch too. Conte, Spurs lead. Here's Kane. Into Kulusevski. Will he get there first? Yes. Son scores. 2-0 Spurs. They're flying here. And it's Heung-min Son who doubles the advantage. Kulusevski. Just sense danger anytime Spurs get in these areas. Doherty through. Harry Kane buries it. 3-0 the lead now. They are checking this for offside though. That is really close. It is onside. It's Kane's goal. And Spurs are three up. And Reguilon immediately into the game wins it. Son and Kane with the interchange. Son breaking forward pace here. Kulusevski to his right. He will find Kulusevski, who goes back to Reguilon. What an impact. The substitute makes it 4-0. He's been on the pitch for seconds. Spurs moving the ball with such pace and quality. Everton cannot handle it. Doherty hangs it up. It's perfect for Kane. Oh, what a finish. Never mind Son and Kane tonight, it's Matt Doherty and Harry Kane. 5-0. And how reminiscent of his recent goal against Leeds United was that one. And Harry Kane gets his second goal. What a tremendous volley. Spurs are flying.
In the 55th minute from number 10, Harry Kane.